Superman, and I hate this guy. Word has it that 500 milliliters of kryptonite juice will kill Superman. So let's find the volume of this using this measuring cup. It takes 500 milliliters of kryptonite juice to kill Superman. Let's see how many we have. It looks like there's only 400 milliliters of kryptonite juice, and we need 500.